Hello, I'm Sean Skinner from stickhandling.com and Stick with the Edge Hockey Schools. We're taking a look at the box hockey unit as a serious hockey training tool, and not only a hockey training tool for hand-eye coordination, but also a fun game, an excellent game where the kids continue to play for hours and hours and learn this hand-eye coordination. They learn how to fight for the puck in the corner, dig and battle. They learn leverage by moving their bottom hand down. And the whole time they're doing this, this is all masked in a game and fun, and they'll play for hours. So we're going to show you a couple minutes of what this looks like. Alright, so we're tap sticks three times to start, okay? Oh, no way! Come on, boys, sit.
So this is like unbreakable or what?
So as you can see from playing the games, games can go as quick as 15 seconds or maybe as long as 3 or 4 minutes. This provides an upper body workout against hand-eye coordination. Excellent training tool and fantastic, a lot of fun.